Now to yet another major crane accident tonight, crashing down onto the Tappan Zee Bridge over the Hudson River just outside New York City. It comes after another crane collapse in Manhattan. That one was deadly. ABC's Gio Benitez is on the scene tonight.
It was a terrifying ordeal for drivers on one of New York's busiest bridges. Just after noon, a construction crane collapsing right in front of oncoming traffic on the Tappan Zee Bridge.
The crane kind of like collapsed, literally in front of my eyes.
Incredibly, no cars were hit. One contractor reporting minor injuries and at least three others hurt after a car crash. The drivers trying to avoid the debris.
And just take a look at that massive traffic mess behind me. People have been stuck there for hours. This crane had been working on the biggest infrastructure project in the U.S. right now, the new Tappan Zee Bridge.
Holy
This disaster on the heels of another crane collapse in New York City.
Oh, it broke! Holy
Last February, one man was killed. Tonight here, officials are still searching for answers.
If there's a silver lining in this situation, it's that nobody was seriously hurt.
And David, it was a windy day out here, but still, officials don't know exactly what brought down that crane.